Welcome to the Pablo Tobón Uribe Hospital, the hospital with soul. We are located in the northwest of Medellin, around 50 minutes from the José María Córdoba International Airport and 30 minutes from El Poblado neighborhood in the Córdoba neighborhood, close to Parque Comercial Florida and the Caribe station of the Metro de Medellin. We offer the best attention on high complexity health. We have 50 years of experience in the health sector and as a knowledge management center through teaching and research. In our cancerological unit, we are equipped with cutting-edge technology and the best human team qualified for diagnosing, treating, and accompanying our patients. We offer medical handling, chemotherapy, radiotherapy, surgical specialties like breast, head, and neck, bone marrow transplant, and oncological neurology. We also have a service of specialized nursery, psychology, and social work, which allows us to strengthen and support our patients along their full process. We have a group of specialists in organ transplant, a multidisciplinary medical team that diagnoses and operates patients who need a transplant, either multivisceral, liver, kidney, or intestine. They perform interventions that can transform lives. In the area of urology, you will find a great variety of instrumental and endoscopic possibilities for the genitourinary tract. Here, we treat diseases of the urinary tract, the suprarenal gland, and the retroperitoneum in both men and women, not only for diagnosis, but also for the treatment of different pathologies. In the Department of Orthopedics and Traumatology, we offer a 24/7 emergency service, institutional outpatient basis, hospitalization, and surgery of high and medium complexity. This work team comprehensively treats degenerative musculoskeletal, traumatic, post-traumatic, and acquired pathologies up to rehabilitation, articulating efficiently with the other medical and paramedical specialties. In our Center of Excellence, IBIPA, you will find a multidisciplinary team that treats, with the highest scientific and ethical standards, diseases affecting the liver, the bile duct, and the pancreas. They provide timely care to the patient and offer a comprehensive attention with advanced technology and a staff trained for diagnosis and medical, surgical, and interventionist treatments. Our Office of International Patients is an area dedicated exclusively to accompanying foreign patients and their families. It advises them in different languages in order to offer them a better service, from the assignment of medical appointments to hotel and tourist connections, making them feel at home during the process. Our patients have access to multiple high-quality, high-complexity medical services in the same place, offered with great human talent and with the advanced technology the hospital features. We offer these and more of our medical specialties and subspecialties to both adult and pediatric patients, for whom we have exclusive areas of attention, like hospitalization and pediatric emergencies. Our achievements and acknowledgments are very important for us as a hospital because they validate our mission and support our services with high technical and scientific standards. Since 2005 up to now, we are certified in the Sistema Único de Acreditación en Salud, Unique Health Certification System in Colombia in the category of Excellence. In 2015, we received the certification Joint Commission International, JCI, from this organization whose mission is to improve the security and attention quality in the health system. We are certified by the foundation Más Familia, More Family in Spain as a family responsible company. Our track and quality in customer service guarantee a trustable and safe hospital stay, in which taking care of life and health is our priority. Caring for our patients is our life purpose.